today since tomorrow is opening day of second season archery in Pennsylvania and just give you a brief rundown of my bow and arrow choice and what I will be using this season. And it's actually going to be the same thing that I used in the fall season. This is my Zipper SXT recurve, and she is 38 at 28. At my draw, I shoot probably about 35 pounds. These are my traditional only arrows. They are 600 spine. They are a Three Rivers Archery product, if you will. My broadheads, I'm running with a 265 meat head, tough head broadhead. Super sharp. I'll probably just strop these this evening, or one of them. What else can I share with you? I have a 6-arrow Selway Archery Quiver, and I do shoot 2 fingers under. This is a Tri-Geeks tab. I will be saddle hunting again this season. This is my new Covert Lite Trophy Line saddle. If I didn't have a dress on, I would put it on, but I have a couple other videos on if you're curious to see. Loving this new saddle. Absolutely love the leg straps. I can adjust it anywhere, and the waist strap. Like somebody did say recently, it's a Cadillac of saddles. And I have to say, as far as what I've used so far, I absolutely agree. So, I think I'll just sling a couple arrows and wish you all a Merry Christmas. And if your season's also opening up again, good luck to you.